This is Radhika.
Hi, I'm Radhika Krish, and I'm a glass artist. I love playing with fire. I love melting and manipulating glass.
Radhika's work has been recognized all around the globe. She found her passion late in life as a homemaker and the mother of two precious babies. With a history of working for a pharmaceutical company building database, Radhika was a classic quitter before she found her passion.
I keep telling everybody that I'm a classic quitter. Like when things don't kind of work the way it does, I quit and I jump ships. And but with glass, I just stayed put. The more I understood the medium and the more I just got drawn towards it. So if there's anything glass has taught me is that patience is a virtue when it comes to glass. One of the very few things that I haven't quit in all these years. So this is something I've acquired so much knowledge over a period of time by doing things, by traveling, by meeting artists, by just, I still learn. I still want to learn. I still, if I find an online tutorial, if I'm part of a glass group of artists, you know, we are constantly talking, getting information. So I feel very fortunate to be able to find something that I'm actually really passionate about. Because if you're not passionate about something, you're not gonna sustain doing the same thing over and over again. You're gonna get burned out. You're gonna just quit, you know? So teaching, like creating and cultivating and educating was sort of my main goal with Golisora Glass Studio, because it felt like we didn't have anything like this in Chennai or in south of India. I realized that it's so hard to like find materials to get started here. And it was such a shame because Chennai is such a big metropolitan city. And that's where I saw an opportunity and I thought, okay, fine, let's just do this. With glass, I found my calling. And I feel like sometimes it takes time to figure out. And then, you know, it's not fair to put a lot of pressure on kids who are in school to like, okay, go with your passion and find a passion, because they probably don't know what is it that they want to do. Sometimes it comes late in your life. And for me, it did come late in my life. I am not a young, you know, bloomer trying to, you know, do something. You know, it has taken a while for me to realize this. And I'm just now, I feel like I got it. I know what I'm doing. I know where I'm going with this. And that's completely okay. I am just so hopeful and happy when I think about where this, you know, this is going to take me also in the future. And just happy that I found my true calling. And fortunate that I'm able to do what I'm able to do, which is to teach and create and, you know, just talk about glass and have interviews like this to educate other people that yes, glass can be a profession. Glass can be something that you can, that you don't have to be afraid of. And it's such a wonderful medium that you all have to just at least try it to experience it.